I thought it was very appropriate to call on artists to respond to that kind of attitude and see what our community can do to come together and actually kind of believe that we have an effect on, you know, international complicated problems through not working in vacuums, and that we're part of a community that is relevant.
So it's really incredible to be standing here today, one-third free. And I mean it from the deepest, deepest place in my heart. I never could have gotten through 400 days of solitary confinement without the two most beautiful, selfless, giving men that I've ever known, and that's Shane Bauer and Josh Fattal. Everything that you do, every thought that you have on their behalf, every time you enjoy something beautiful, every time something touches your heart and you realize that this is not just about me, but this is about people that don't have this. There's a lot of beautiful people in prison in this world. Shane and Josh are two of them, but maybe some of our most beautiful, precious people are in prison. And we're out here, and our obligation is to get them out. Even though I was alone 23 hours a day. But I came out here just absolutely stunned and overwhelmed by the support, you know, global support. And I know that so many people feel like, oh, there's nothing I can do, you know, I'm not doing enough, nothing makes a difference. And I'm visible proof that it makes a difference. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for all of you and countless others all across the globe. And so thank you. Thank you.
never seen so many people from Josh, Shane, and Sarah's lives in one building, and it's beautiful, and it's just a shame that Josh and Shane can't be here tonight with us.
What keeps me going is the vision of seeing Josh walk down the steps of an airplane, locking gaze with him, and just giving him a big hug. I start every letter to him with, I love you and I miss you. And we know he can feel it. We know the spirit of this event, the spirit of all the artists who are decorating the walls, is traveling over the Atlantic Ocean, over the Alborz Mountains, which Evin Prison sits in the shadow of. And it's bringing them light, it's bringing them the spiritual sustenance to keep going until very soon, when they're gonna walk out of jail, free men.
Had a dream, I stood beneath an orange sky. Yes, I had a dream, I stood beneath an orange sky. With my brother standing by. My brother standing by. I said, brother, you know, it's a long road we've been walking on. Yes, it is, you know, brother, it is. Such a long road we've been walking on. Beneath an orange sky. With my sister standing by. With my sister standing by. I said, here is what I know now, sister. Here is what I know now. In your love, my salvation lies. In your love, my salvation.